wanted you to sit back and enjoy. I know you're taking out a lot of your Christmas decorations now, but actually Sunday is the last day of Christmas. It's the Epiphany. And today is the 12th day of Christmas. So how appropriate that our program is called the 12 Days of Christmas. So sit back and enjoy, and Merry Christmas, and I hope you have a healthy, and a, I'm sorry, I just ran out to my car. But we hope you enjoy the program as much as we've enjoyed putting it together. And our three-year-olds will come in. Would you please all join me in prayer? In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Angels of God, guardian here, to whom God's love and speak here, ever this day be at my side, to light and guard, to rule and guide, amen. St. Thomas More,
pray for us.
St. Benedict and Scholastica,
pray for us.
And let us pray for one another. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. And now our preschool.
Thank you.
ready for our version of the 12 Days of Christmas.
The newborn king.
On the